Yes, so a new IPO, Indigo Paints. Whenever there's a new IPO, investors have intimacy that whether we should apply for that new company or not. Many a time we get a very good opportunity where we have some leading company with a new IPO, with a very high quality and a promise which can stay long. Yes, their wealth could be created. But this does not belong to each and every company. We do have cashed opportunities in the past several times. Let us check Indigo Paints, either it is a good company for long-term investment or not, or many of you are already invested in its peer company, Asian Paint. So whether we should stay with Asian Paint or we should transfer our new investment to this new company. Let us check some of the data. So this company's IPO is from 20th January. Investment would be around 15,000. They are asking a price of around 1490 with a face value of 10 rupees. Issue size, as you can see, 55 lakh shares. So what this whole thing means for? These were the basic information. So all those seeking to apply for the IPO should apply during this period. But let us discuss whether we should apply or not. Company is with fresh issue of around 300 crore. So company will receive 300 crore. They may use this fund for expansion. We will check where they are going to use. And here is offer for sale from existing promoters also. We are going to check who are going to sell and why they are going to sell. Whether if we buy when they are selling, we are going to get benefit or not. Here are the selling shareholders, Secua and SCII5. So these, both of these investors have invested around 4-5 years back. Definitely they have invested around 100 rupees. And today we are taking shares from them at around 1500. But is it worth or not? Let us check. So here we can see there are two venture capital selling shares and one is promoter himself. So is venture capital. They are American venture capitalist with around 100 lakh crore already invested in India, South Asia and other countries. So before checking all other data, let us see their balance sheet. Major thing in balance sheet, if we see their equity capital is 29 crore. On this equity capital of 29 crore, they are having reserve also of around 150 crore. They are having borrowings of around 25 crore. Yes, 25 crore borrowing on total equity of 200 crore is not too high, but yeah, they are having some debt. Now, how we can interpret, if this would be from some new industry, we can say your debt is okay, you should have debt. Because from this debt, you are going to grow. But what about debt in this old type of industry? Here, debt could be a problem. They can decrease the margin when other all companies would be debt-free or with low debt. So yes, we will note here that their non-current borrowing are around 25 crore. We will interpret it later. Let us check their financial statement. As you can see, yes, along with all other paint companies, this company is also growing. They are having around 400 crore sales in 2018 and today they are having around 600 crore sales. So yes, they are able to grow their sales. Yes, they are able to grow their profits. As we can see, they are having profit of around 50 crore. EPS of 10.61. We will go through these important points later. These all are shareholder of this company. As you can see, if you see total shareholding, these all are major promoter, and here you can see this two CQI and SC2. These are venture capitals who have invested few years back, taking benefit of this Indian booming paint industry. And yeah, today they would be selling some shares, reaping results. But yeah, stake is high. We can't say they are having lower stake. So in coming time, what we will see? Yes, they may book some profits. They have no problem, and it's all right. Usage of fund would be done. Here they have shown us the 300 crore would be coming to the company, and the money from OFS will be to this venture and promoters. Utilization, as they have said, funding capital expenditure for proposed expansion, around 150 crore would be used there. 50 crore for purchasing of tinting machine. Tinting machine is an important terminology in a paint industry. And repayment of some borrowing, 25 crore would be used. Let us come to their quantity analysis. If we see their EPS, is last year 10.50. So at 10.50 rupees EPS, this year we are not going to see 50% growth or 25% growth. Yeah, their profit might even decrease a little bit. So let us consider 10.50 EPS only this year. If we are paying 1490 price, then it's around 142 times. It's too much. We should accept that we are offered at very, very high price. Yeah, you can say this offering is because paint industry is booming, Asian Paint is at lifetime high despite Corona, all things are good. But Asian Paint is at lifetime high, Asian Paint is at good price, Berger Paint is at high P. It doesn't mean that you also can expect such a high P. Right? 142 is definitely not a high P, but a very high P. If we consider our yield of 10.5 rupees after paying 1490, then our yield is even less than 1%. So yeah, it's a very high price, and we should expect correction in price in coming time, no doubt about it. If you compare it with peer companies, Asian Paint is the king of this industry, as you can see with the turnover of 21,000 crore. None of the other companies like even Berger, Kansai, Exo can even reach near Asian Paint. So they are with clear leadership. Many few companies in any industry are with such a clear leadership. Some are exceptional. Asian Paint belong to that type of company with a clear leadership. If you compare it with Indigo, Indigo is 25% of Asian Paint. So too less turnover. With such a less market share, if they expect that they should get this 142p, then that's not a fair value. We are paying too much high. Here, if you will see their return on net worth, 24% is a single year. That is just this year return on net worth. Till this year, return on net worth was so low. So don't only see this year return on net worth. We should see their past return on net worth also. Asian Paint is having 27% return on net worth since long time, not since 1 or 2 years. So yeah, we can't compare Indigo with Asian Paint. Asian Paint is a tremendously good company, right? Even we can't compare Indigo with Berger Paint or Kansai. They are also too far then. If you consider their sales, right? How much? 10 times Berger Paint and Kansai are having their sales. So no comparison with Asian Paint. Considering this much data also, we should say investment in Asian Paint could be a better decision. But still, let us look some more data to assure. Because see, we are not going to select companies daily. This should be a single time process. If you are selecting a company, invest some time on the selection criteria. Then if you are confident, go with that company, right? So let us check some more data. Industry overview. So yes, any industry is connected with overall GDP. We can see that during this year, Corona have affected world GDP. World would be down by 5%. Advanced economy like US, Europe would be with minus 8% growth. Emerging economies like India, China would be minus 3%. And India should be minus 5% as per World Economic Outlook. But next year, we are going to see a V-shaped recovery. Why we can say V-shaped? Because we are falling by minus 4.5%. But India would be growing by 6%. So that is called as V-shape. Here you can see that advanced economy have fallen by minus 8%, but their recovery would be slower, like 4.8%. Here it's not a V-shape recovery. V-shape recovery is an emerging economy. And yes, in coming time also, world is expecting a huge outperformance from India. So India would be leading economy. If India GDP would be leading, then many industries in India would be having very, very high growth. Let us check. So let us check how other industries are going to get affected. Here, how paint industry is structured. Let us see just this simple diagram because it would be useful in future. How I will explain later. See, in any type of manufacturing company, they are using raw material. In this type of company like paint, yes, raw material is very useful. So raw material suppliers are there for paint industry, but yes, we are having not so much source in India for the raw material which is used in paint. It's imported from China, but yeah, contract manufacturer or brand owner of paint company take this raw material, manufacture it, give to direct customer as well as dealer and distributor, and either direct customer would be retail customer or institutional customer, or even dealers or distributor would supply to institutional customer or retail customer. So here we should be prepared that even dealer distribution channel in paint industry play a wide pivotal role, and raw material which is used is also a pivotal thing which we are going to discuss. As you can see, 60% of the input cost, it's not small, there is a huge thing. 60% input cost is raw material which is imported from China. Yeah, but any company's profitability depend on this input cost. And if 60% input cost is raw material, we should always keep eye on this raw material. Whenever the cost of this raw material would go high, it would be decreased. Currently, it's available at very lesser price. And that is the reason it's benefit for these companies. But we should keep this point in mind that 60% input cost is raw material. Very important thing. Why we should expect that in India, paint industry could grow? Here you can see per capita consumption of paints and coating worldwide. You can see in USA, it's 15.8, that is 16 kilogram per capita, per person usage of paint. Whereas we can see in middle income companies, per capita consumption is lesser. In developed countries, it's higher. And in lower income countries, it's too much low. For example, Pakistan, per citizen of Pakistan, use 1 kilogram paint. So what will happen? It is going to affect to the companies which are there in paint industry. If consumption per capita in India will increase, why it will increase? Because our GDP per capita is increasing. So if this will increase, it will directly get affected to the companies manufacturing paint. So yes, we should expect that in coming 10 years, our per capita consumption would increase and this gave huge boost to paint industry. You can see here, see in 2012, India's consumption was just 2.6 kilogram per person. In 2015, it had increased by 3.3. Today, we are using 4.1. Right? So, as this data, you can see our per capita consumption is growing by 7%. So, that's a great thing. We can expect that in coming time, per capita consumption would increase because of growing income in India. How it can help? If we see our past, during past 5 years, we have seen that consumption of paint have grown by 11%. In coming time, we are going to see the growth of more than 12%. That's amazing. So many people say, Asian Paint to bahut badh gaya hai, aur badhega ki nahi, company badi hogi. Are abhi kuch nahi hai. It's a small company with 20,000 crore turnover. Yeah, it is leader. It's early front of its industry. Lekin, we are going to see good growth in coming time of double digit in paint industry. The turnover, total turnover of this industry is 55,000 crore. We are going to see it transform to 1 lakh crore industry just soon. So get ready. We are going to see huge business in paint. Today, 67% business of paint industry comes from organized sector and just 33% turnover comes from unorganized sector. Right? So yeah, this take from organized sector is increasing day by day. This increment have been seen post GST. So GST have helped this company to grow well. Here you can see paint industry by geography. See, it's very simple. The area where there are mega cities, where there are metro cities, paint are going to be consumed more. You very well know that west, south, these two places, west zone of India and south zone of India are with many mega and metro cities. So they contribute to very high share in paint. Yes, north is also good. East contribute to 10%. So why I have shown you this data? See, some company will claim we are number one in East, but what you are selling in East, East doesn't contribute to high weightage in paint industry, right? So your company should be number one is this West or South region, right? Where there is the huge demand of paint industry, right? So in the same way, this is a very important point, decorative point, decorative paint. See, what is decorative point? Paint. This is the segment in paint industry. And decorative paint growth should be seen by 13%. So it would be growing better than overall paint industry. So some company would claim that we are number one in this segment. We are growing in this segment, but the segment is a very lesser weightage, then how can we trust on that type of company? Company doing business in decorative point, paints, unke claim hum lenge. Agar wo bolte, yes, we are going to grow, then that's good thing. Why? Because decorative paints is going to grow well. Right? Today, as we saw, that total paint industry was around 55,000 crore. Here you can see major stake was from this. Decorative point, paint. If we saw that in coming 5 years, we are going to see paint industry with 1 lakh crore turnover, major stake, 74,000 crore would be coming from decorative paint. So in paint industry, where you need to focus? Yeah, decorative paint. As you can see, decorative paint market by organized and unorganized sector. Few slides back, we have seen that in the real sense, organized market is having around 66% market share, 67% market share, right? And 33 was by unorganized market. Here you can see that 77% of decorative paint market belong to organized sector. So this is the smartness of these organized companies. So they know Asian Paint को पता है मेरे को किधर धंधा करना है, मेरे को decorative paint में करना पड़ेगा, right? Because this is where there is a business. This difference you will see in organized and unorganized company, और इसीलिए कुछ कंपनियां बहुत बड़ी बनती है क्योंकि उनको पता है उन्हें focus किधर करना है, right? This is the competitive landscape of decorative paint. If decorative paint is a king maker in overall paint industry, who is having huge market share? You can see out of this 440,000 crore market of decorative paint, 42% market alone belongs to Asian Paint. यार जहां धंधा है वो एशियन पेंट ही ले रहा है तो फिर क्यों और कोई जगह फोकस करे? आई हैव नो क्वेश्चन अबाउट इट. 10 इयर्स बैक व्हेन आई वाज सर्चिंग गुड कंपनी आई गॉट एशियन पेंट. टुडे व्हेन सम अदर कंपनीज आर कमिंग विद आईपीओ या टुडे आल्सो आई शुड रिकमेंड एशियन पेंट क्योंकि उनको धंधा करना आता है. दे नो हाउ टू डू बिजनेस वेल. कैन यू सी दिस थिंग? दैट्स अमेजिंग. इंडिगो कितना स्टेक है? 2%. 42 Asian Paint, 12 Berger, कोई और जगह देखना ही नहीं चाहिए. Even all other remaining player are having only 33%. Right? तो कोई मुकाबला नहीं है. कमाल की कंपनी है Asian Paint. We can say due to this thing. In terms of value, if you will see, then 39% and 36% कितना हुआ? More than 75% comes from interior and exterior. देखो ये क्यों important है. Again, some company are claiming we are number one in flooring, we are number one in roofing. अरे पर क्या करने का? Roofing में धंधा ही नहीं है, right? Number one वहां बनो जहां धंधा है. धंधा किधर है? Interior and exterior. So where these good companies are focusing? Interior and exterior. No doubt about it. हम वो चीज बेचने निकलेंगे जिनका धंधा है ही नहीं, जो कोई खरीदता नहीं है. तो क्या होगा? हमारा टर्नओवर भी बढ़ेगा, राइट? सो दिस इज व्हाट एन इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट फॉर पेंट इंडस्ट्री. यू कैन सी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट. पेंट इंडस्ट्री को धंधा किधर से मिलेगा? बहुत लोग बोलते पीयूष भाई रियल एस्टेट में मंदी, पेंट इंडस्ट्री में मंदी. ऐसा तो नहीं हुआ. पिछले दशक में रियल एस्टेट वॉज इन मंदी, बट व्हाट हैपेंड टू पेंट? कहां? मेरे को याद नहीं है 10 साल पहले क्या भाव पे लिया. देखो आज किधर आ गया. हाउ इट हैपेंड? क्योंकि this is like tire and auto, right? See, fresh painting is responsible for only 22% of paint business. So baki ka 78% kidhar se aata hai? From repainting. You are repainting your house. Har saal thodi na aap ghar kharidoge dost. Ghar ek long term investment hai. But yeah, we need painting, right? So repainting, fresh painting ki wajah se direct relation nahi hai paint ka real estate ke saath, right? रीपेंट कराते रहते जिससे पेंट इंडस्ट्री चलती रहती है, राइट? सो दैट्स वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. आपको नेगेटिव नहीं होना चाहिए. जितने घर बन रहे वो पेंट तो लगने वाले. दिस इज द इंडस्ट्री वेयर वी कैन डिपेंड फॉर कमिंग सेंचुरी आल्सो, राइट? नाउ दिस इज द साइकिल, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. टिल 2010 यू वर रीपेंटिंग योर हाउस एवरी 7 to 8 ईयर्स. क्यों? पैसा नहीं था. अब पैसा कमा रहे लोग. देखो 4-5 साल में ही लोग कलर करा रहे थे, हर 5 साल में कलर, राइट? दिस इज द मैजिक ऑफ मनी. इंडिया में जीडीपी पर कैपिटा बढ़ता जा रहा है. आज भी जो इनकम 1.5 लाख रुपया है, ये 1.5 लाख रुपये में अगर आप 4-5 बार साल में पेंट कराते हो, जब अंदाजा लगाओ 5 लाख की इनकम पे क्या करोगे. भले 4-5 का 1-2 साल नहीं होगा, पर वो क्वालिटी कंपनी में इन्वेस्ट बढ़ेगा. आप अच्छे पेंट यूज करोगे, हाई क्वालिटी यूजेज, राइट? सो इंटीरियर और एक्सटीरियर में और हम निवेश करेंगे, राइट? तो इसका फायदा यही सारी कंपनियां लेगी. गॉट इट? सो मत सोचो ये पेंट इंडस्ट्री बहुत चल चुकी है, इट्स अ मैच्योर. नो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, वी आर गोइंग हैविंग हाई ह्यूज पोटेंशियल. पर हां, निवेश करने से पहले 10 बार सोचने का वेयर वी शुड इन्वेस्ट. गलत कंपनी हाथ में आ गई दोस्त, 10 साल बिगड़ेंगे तुम्हारे, राइट? सो या this data tells me this is a wonderful industry and I should invest. So relative size of decorative paint industry kitna hai? Kuch bhi nahi hai. Dikh raha hai aapko 40,000 crore decorative paint. Yaad rakhna, aap jitna zyada kamane wale ho अब डेकोरेटिव पेंट पे पैसा खर्चने वाले हो, राइट? सो डेकोरेटिव पेंट 40,000 करोड़, जस्ट कंपेयर इट टू टेलीकॉम, फार्मा, ऑटो, एफएमसीजी, इट्स नॉट कंपेरेबल, बहुत छोटा इंडस्ट्री है, बढ़ने वाला है। निफ्टी 50 में एशियन पेंट आया, मेरे पास तब से एशियन पेंट है जब वो निफ्टी 50 में नहीं था, एंड आई वॉज एक्सपेक्टिंग कि ये निफ्टी में आए, देखो आगे निफ्टी में, आज ये है। आई कैन एक्सपेक्ट दिस कंपनी एशियन पेंट इज गोइंग टू इंक्रीज इट्स वेटेज इन निफ्टी 50। मुझे उम्मीद है आने वाले समय में ये टॉप 10 कंपनी में भी आ जाएगी। व्हाई? बिकॉज़ दे आर एबल टू ग्रो देयर सेल, राइट? सो हियर थिंक दैट यस, दे आर हैविंग ह्यूज पोटेंशियल। व्हिच आर द ट्रिगर्स ऑफ मार्केट? हाउसिंग फॉर ऑल। अभी तो इंडिया में ये गाड़ी चालू हुई है। हाउसिंग फॉर ऑल मीन्स अर्बनाइजेशन, हाउसिंग फॉर ऑल मीन्स अफोर्डेबल हाउसिंग, राइट? मैं मानता हूं बहुत महंगे पेंट यूज नहीं होंगे, लेकिन ये आपको रीयूज में भी काम लगने वाला है। सो हाउसिंग फॉर ऑल, स्मार्ट सिटीज, अमृत योजना, अर्बनाइजेशन, रियल एस्टेट, दिस ऑल थिंग्स आर गोइंग टू कीप योर पेंट इंडस्ट्री मूविंग। गॉट इट? यहां पे है वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट डेटा। अब हम आते हैं, अगर पेंट इंडस्ट्री इतना बढ़िया है तो चलो 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 निवेश करना है। देखो हमने निवेश बरसों से किया हुआ है, पर जब मैंने निवेश किया ना तब ये स्प्लिटेड नहीं था, कुछ 4,000-5,000 रुपया भाव होगा इसका। तब मेरे को लगता था इतनी बड़ी कंपनी में निवेश करेंगे पैसा बनेगा कि नहीं बनेगा। देखो बना पैसा, यानी भाव मत देखो यार, ये इम्पोर्टेंट नहीं है। कंपनी उस समय भी, आई यूज टू थिंक डिकेड बैक दैट दिस इज वेरी बिग कंपनी, अब ये बड़ी होगी कि नहीं, कैन एलिफेंट डांस, बट सी एलिफेंट हैव डांस, ये 10 साल में जबरदस्त पैसा बना के दिया। एंड इनकमिंग 10 ईयर्स ऑल्सो मनी इज गोइंग टू हैपन, लेकिन कौन सी कंपनी बना के देगी? हियर इज योर डेटा फॉर एशियन पेंट, बर्जर, कंसाई, एक्सो, इंडिगो। देखो कोई कंपनी कंपैरिजन नहीं है धंधे में, पर हाँ अगर ग्रोथ बहुत एक्स्ट्रा ऑर्डिनरी हो और क्वालिटी बहुत अच्छी हो, देन वी कैन सी टू दिस कंपनी। एशियन पेंट इज स्टिल एलिफेंट है तो भी वो 15% से बढ़ रहा है, राइट? ऑल अदर कंपनीज वर हैविंग बेटर ग्रोथ देन एशियन पेंट, स्टिल प्रॉफिट इनके अच्छे बढ़े। क्यों? ड्यू टू क्वालिटी। इफ एशियन पेंट वुड नॉट ग्रो बाय इवन 10%, मैं नहीं लेता, मैं ऐड नहीं करता, बट या आई एम कमिटेड टू डू एसआईपी इन एशियन पेंट व्हेनेवर आई सी करेक्शन। व्हाई? बिकॉज़ देयर इज गुड ग्रोथ इन दिस कंपनी, राइट? टिंटिंग मशीन इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रेशियो। सी, डीलर शुड हैव दिस टिंटिंग मशीन, क्योंकि टिंटिंग मशीन से उनको अच्छा कलर सिलेक्ट कर सकता है जब कस्टमर आता है उनके डीलर पे, पर एवरी डीलर कुड नॉट अफोर्ड। सो हियर यू कैन सी कि एशियन पेंट के जो डीलर है, एशियन पेंट, बर्जर, कंसाई, उनके पास 66% लोगों के पास, डीलर के पास टिंटिंग मशीन है, तो वो चॉइस दे सकते हैं। एक्सो नोबल, इंडिगो वीक इन दिस टाइप ऑफ पैरामीटर, राइट? सो टिंटिंग मशीन होगा वहां धंधा डीलर का भी बढ़ेगा। This is a very important another data. What? Yeah, here you can see, as we have discussed, 40,000 crores industry may say 42% belong only to Asian Paint. They are having very high capacity. You can see here company wise capacity and year on year growth in their capacity. They are growing capacity. उनका MMT में कितना ज्यादा है और कुछ कंपनियां कंपैरिजन में बहुत कम है। सो व्हाई टू इन्वेस्ट एनीवेयर वेयर वी हैव सच अ वंडरफुल कंपनी? सी, दिस इज देयर यूटिलिटी। अब आप कैपेसिटी बना के बैठे पर धंधा ही नहीं कर रहे हो, कैसे चलेगा? हियर यू कैन सी एशियन पेंट का कैपेसिटी सबसे बड़ा, यूटिलिटी भी बड़ा। सी दिस, दे आर एबल टू यूज देयर फुल यूटिलिटी। करीबन आप देख रहे हो ना, ऑलमोस्ट दे आर यूजिंग देयर 75% of their capacity, 18, 19, 20. Asian Paint ka utility bahut acha comparative hai. Dusri companies use kar rahi hai, par unka uske hisab se capacity bhi kam hai. To aap kam capacity mein full capacity pe chal rahe ho, that's good. Asian Paint huge capacity, right? Huge capacity ke samne bhi wo kam nahi kar rahe. So they are using their full tools to build business. Dealers रीढ़ की हड्डी होती है, क्योंकि वहां से बिकता है। आप जाते हो उस लेने को, डीलर आपका माइंड चेंज कर सकता है, ओके यू बाय दिस कंपनी, दिस इज वेरी गुड, राइट। सो डीलर नेटवर्क का ग्रोथ होना इट्स वेरी गुड, इट्स कंपल्सरी थिंग इन दिस टाइप ऑफ इंडस्ट्री। यू कैन सी दैट अबाउट स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट डीलर नेटवर्क इज बाय एशियन पेंट। कहां एशियन पेंट, कहां बाकी की कंपनियां, नन ऑफ द कंपनीज आर इन कंपैरिजन, एंड इवन दे आर एबल टू ग्रो वेल। इतना बड़ा नेटवर्क है तो भी वो अच्छा बढ़ रहा है, दैट्स अमेजिंग थिंग, राइट। दैट इज द रीजन, जस्ट फोकस ऑन बेस्ट, दिस इज वेरी गुड डेटा। सी इन्वेंट्री डेटा वो चीज है जिससे कंपनी की एफिशिएंसी पता चलती है। यू कैन नो हाउ कंपनी इज एफिशिएंट, हाउ इंडिगो पेंट्स आफ्टर द मेन प्रोडक्ट हैव बीन मैन्युफैक्चर्ड, पेंट बन गया उसके बाद भी वो 1580 डेज तक रहता है। इन द एशियन पेंट आफ्टर द प्रोडक्ट इज फिनिश्ड जस्ट 6 to 10 डेज दे आर इन गोडाउन, डिलीवर हो जाता है उतने समय में। सो दैट्स अमेजिंग, दे आर हाईली एफिशिएंट इन देयर इन्वेंटरी, इवन टू देयर सप्लाई शेड्यूल्स। डीलर का ऑर्डर प्लेस हुआ, दे आर एबल टू गिव देम इन 4 to 6 आवर्स, बाकी 12 to 24 आवर्स इंडिगो और बाकी सब जगह पे है। दैट्स ग्रेट थिंग, दैट इज द रीजन, इवन बाय गिविंग लेसर इंसेंटिव, लेसर मार्जिन टू डीलर, इवन डीलर आर हैप्पी एंड कंपनी इज हैप्पी, राइट। So these all things are when we are looking on long term investment. देखो यार, आपको IPO भरना है, कल खुलेगा किधर, ये सब में ये काम नहीं लगेगा। But yes, if you are investing 1 lakh, you are expecting कि मेरे को तो हर साल लाख मिले ऐसा कुछ करना है, then these all things are important. See, this is a very very important data, highly useful. How we can say? Asian Paint spend around 5%. Of their sales on advertisement, while Indigo spend around 12% on their advertisement. अब ये देख के लगेगा, wow, Indigo तो बहुत खर्चा कर रहा है, तो कल इनका धंधा जबरदस्त बढ़ेगा। लेकिन देखो, in the real term, when you see in money, Asian Paints spend around 300 crore on total advertisement budget versus budget of Indigo is only 64 crore. तो कहां 60 करोड़, कहां 3000 करोड़। एशियन पेंट इज हैविंग 5 टाइम मोर बजट, इसीलिए इनको ग्रोथ बढ़िया मिलता है। अब डिस्पाइट ऑफ ओनली 60 करोड़, इट इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर 13% ऑफ टोटल सेल्स। मतलब कितना बड़ा पैसा एडवर्टाइजमेंट खा जाता है इंडिगो का, जबकि 300 करोड़ खर्चने के बाद भी एशियन पेंट का वो खाली 5%। तो यही वो कारण होते हैं जिसके कारण कुछ कंपनियों के मार्जिन बिल्कुल कम रहते हैं। व्हाई? बिकॉज़ सम बिग फिश आर एबल टू स्पेंड एंड स्टिल इट विल नॉट अफेक्ट देयर प्रॉफिट, राइट। इसीलिए एशियन पेंट के प्रॉफिट मार्जिन इतने तगड़े रहते हैं। यही चीज बाकी छोटी कंपनियों को प्रॉब्लम में डाल देती है, राइट। दिस इज द रेवेन्यू ग्रोथ फ्रॉम ऑपरेशंस। यू कैन सी Asian Paint is growing by around 9%. ये सिर्फ 2 साल का डेटा है दोस्त, आप 20 साल देख खोल के देखो, 15% का ग्रोथ है इन लोगों का, huge growth, right? All companies are right now growing apart from ExxonMobil. Yes, you are seeing good growth in Indigo because they are doing business on very less volume. अभी तो ग्रोथ दिखेगा ही, कहाँ 4, कहाँ 150 था, ये कहाँ 170 है, कहाँ 6 है, right? So yeah, we can't compare short-term growth of all the companies in this way. ग्रोथ ऑफ रेवेन्यू फ्रॉम ऑपरेशन पे हमने देखा। नाउ दिस इज अगेन अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग। दिस ईयर ड्यूरिंग फर्स्ट 6 months वी हैव सीन देयर वाज अ लॉकडाउन और पूरा कोरोना था। सो एशियन पेंट सेल्स हैव आल्सो फॉलन। हर एक कंपनी के धंधे गिरे, ईच एंड एवरी कंपनी वर अफेक्टेड। इंडिगो के 5% गिरे थे, अगेन ड्यू टू लेसर वॉल्यूम, पर ऑल कंपनीज आर अफेक्टेड। डोंट एक्सपेक्ट दिस ईयर टू सी लाइफ टाइम हाई सेल्स इन पेंट industry, but yeah, your demand will be seen in coming time. तो आप अगले साल से विषम recovery देखने वाले हो यहाँ पे। Profit margin very very important. If I am doing X business, how much money I am taking home? Here you can see Asian Paint are having consistent margin of around 15%. वो धंधा करते 15% घर ले जाते। Indigo, यार nothing. How can I compare Indigo with Asian Paint? What a ह्यूज डिफरेंस। कल मंदी आती है पेंट इंडस्ट्री में, मैंने आपको पहले बताया 60% रॉ मटेरियल का कॉस्ट है, कल रॉ मटेरियल के दाम बढ़ गए तो क्या होगा? पहले कौन लॉस में आएगी? एशियन पेंट की इंडिगो, दिस ऑल कंपनीज विद लेसर मार्जिन वुड बी फर्स्ट कमिंग इनटू लॉसेस, व्हाइल दिस टाइप ऑफ कंपनी कैन स्टे अपार्ट, राइट। ये हमेशा अपस्ट्रीम में तैरती है अच्छी कंपनियां। दिस इज द रीजन व्हाई आई शुड नॉट सी एनी कंपनी इवन आई हैव एशियन पेंट। रिटर्न ऑन इक्विटी, कंसिस्टेंट रिटर्न ऑन इक्विटी यार, एशियन पेंट इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिंग अराउंड 50% डिविडेंड, मतलब पैसा पूरा ये लोग बांट देते हैं डिविडेंड में, स्टिल द इक्विटी जो उनके पास है वो 28% प्रोड्यूस करके दे रहे हैं आपको कंसिस्टेंटली 20 से 28%। इंडिगो दे आर ओनली प्रोड्यूसिंग 10% 18 अभी 24, राइट। सो अगेन ह्यूज डिफरेंस, व्हाई टू गो एनीवेयर व्हेन वी हैव दिस टाइप ऑफ कंसिस्टेंट प्रोड्यूसिंग कंपनी लाइक एशियन पेंट। माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज अ फाइनेंस कॉस्ट ऑलमोस्ट डेट फ्री कंपनी है, राइट। Yes, concise also debt free. Asian Paint with very, very, very low debt. Only consider this Asian Paint, right? Let me give you some more important information. See, kab company bana, these all things are not important. 2016 mein venture capital aaye, they invested around 90 crore rupees, right? CQ aaya, 20 crore dala. Again, CQ aane, 30 crore dala. So they have invested around 5 years back. They stay with company. Now company have grown. They are selling their share to us, right? It's all right because they have invested since last 5 years. But I have no reason why I should invest in Indigo. आपके ख्याल हो सके मैं वो क्या बोलते हैं उसको premium? मैं तो देखो आज तक कोई company का देखा नहीं है. What is premium? क्या है? लेकिन yes, consider it कि अच्छा premium, बुरा premium जो हो. आप इसको अच्छे प्रीमियम पे बेच सकते हो, इट्स योर चॉइस, राइट। लेकिन लॉन्ग टर्म के लिए बात करना है तो मैं यहाँ पे आपको हेल्प कर सकता हूँ। हु कैन क्रिएट ह्यूज वेल्थ? एशियन पेंट। ये एशियन पेंट का चार्ट है। इफ यू हैव इन्वेस्टेड 1,02,00,000 प्लस वैल्यू है, लाख के सामने 4 लाख तो डिविडेंड दे दिया है, राइट। अरे 10 साल पहले हम जैसे इन्वेस्टर ने जिन्होंने निवेश किया उनको 40% पैसा मिलने लगा है डिविडेंड में, right? Not in dividend, in yield, right? So this is very important. Consistent profit. Kabhi isne loss nahi kiya hai. Kya kare fir? Chhodo Indigo, kya kaam hai bharke? Right? Asian Paint hai. Dhyan rakho. Don't run after shares. Abhi share rally mein hai ki nahi hai. Piche mat daudo dosto. Shanti rakho. Jaise raw material ke daam badhenge, kuch problem aayega. Us samay, we may see company in correction mode. We should buy this company in around 2000. If you will run after the company in the rally, correction mein kya karoge phir? Right? See, every few months, this company shows correction. To phir shanti rakho, right? You should have this company. Hum yahan pe multi-year rally zarur dekhenge, right? So, thank you very much. Meri aur se, main Piyush Patel, aap sabko dhanyavaad karta hun. Mere saath आधा घंटा बिताने के लिए प्रॉफिट सॉमिट को और से धन्यवाद। डिस्क्लोजर मैं कह रहा हूं, इसलिए एशियन पेंट मत लेना, खुद का रिसर्च कीजिए और फिर निवेश कीजिए, किससे की मत सुनिए, राइट। अच्छा लगा हो यू कैन कमेंट, बुरा लगा हो पूरी चीजों पे भी कमेंट कर सकते हो। थैंक यू वेरी मच। जय हिंद।